Okay, good morning guys. Today I'm gonna make corn fritters. Okay, so what we need, corn, eggs, 3 cups of corn, 2 large eggs, 1/4 cup of cream, 1 cup all-purpose flour, and then 1 teaspoon of baking powder, and then 1 tablespoon of sugar. And then the egg. And then the cream. And then the baking powder. Tablespoon of sugar. We're gonna mix it first. And then the corn. Corn fritters. Okay, so let's fry this one outside. Okay, so we're gonna use 1/4 cup. Corn fritters, look at this, is the last batch. Okay, so I'm gonna put it here, and this one here. Look at that one, our corn fritters. If you want to be more sweeter, you can drizzle with condensed milk or powdered sugar. But me, I just want like this because it's the sweetness is okay for me. And now it's testing time. Testing time, so I just taste a little bit. Mmm! It's yummy, guys. I taste a little taste only because I've become full of tasting mini food. It's good for snack. That's our corn fritters. Okay, guys? If you need more recipes, please give like, follow, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel, DBrewJa, to my Instagram, D_Bro_Ja, and to my TikTok at The Cooking Show, and to my Facebook page, The Cooking Show. Please follow and subscribe on my Facebook page and Instagram, and to all my accounts, guys, my YouTube, TikTok, Instagram, Facebook page, and personal blog. And to my personal blog, Delia Valentine. To all my supporters and non-supporters, thank you for watching.